Hello everyone, at the end of episode 42, Aira got back the attention of Yongran. They had dinner together and Yongran treated Aira the same as before. She considers Aira to be her family and she also wants Yujin to marry Aira because Yongran feels they are compatible. Namjoon told Yongran to stop talking nonsense because their family and the other-in-law in Nam's family house is only Gyeour. Namjoon met Aira outside the house to ask once again if Aira's intention was to marry Yujin. Aira explained her sincere feeling for Yujin. Namjoon has been trying to be nice to Aira all this time, but it seems that Aira cannot understand the way Namjoon said to her. So Namjoon said honestly to Aira, he told Aira and Yujin to break up. Aira is very upset. She hates Gyeour, who is the cause of all this. Because that day there was an inspection of the entire CCTV, and the CCTV was not being used, Aira decided to kill Gyeour. Before releasing Gyeour's respirator, Aira said that she had sacrificed a lot of effort, time and money to get to her current position. She won't let Gyeour take her position again. And then she removed the Gyeour. And then she removed Gyeour respirator. Okay everyone, that's all I'm sharing here, and thank you for watching my video.